I'm going to be showing you a few easy exercises you can do for the legs. So basically,